Hey, Chris Menard here. One of my favorite new toys is I Love Copilot from Microsoft 365. Excel, Word, PowerPoint, OneNote, Teams, on and on. Today is Word. I want to show you how to refine your document if you don't get what you're expecting. I have started Word. Here is the Copilot icon. When I click it, draft with Copilot, be as detailed as possible in this prompt box. I am just going to paste what I want to do. I've done something similar to this, but you're going to see me do refinements to it here. So I'm planning a conference for November, a three-day conference. I put that in the notes. I put the day it starts. I've got the city. I got the day it ends. I've got the breakout sessions we're doing on Monday and Tuesday. We're having two in the morning. Monday and Tuesday, we're also having afternoon breakout sessions, but we're having three. I got when the time starts. I've got the name of the keynote speaker. For testing purposes, I just put myself. I've got the title of the keynote address and when it happens. So let's go ahead and hit generate. While this is generating, I will go ahead and tell you this. I have done this while other people are doing it. And my outline and agenda may look different from theirs. That sometimes happens. Not everyone's going to get exactly what I'm seeing here. This time, I'm going to take a guess that Monday, November 4th, that it is going to make it a heading style, a heading one style. Perfect. So here's the refinement box right here. It says, for example, make it formal. Let me scroll back up. So I can't click keep it and then go back and refine it. But there's a heading one style right there. Just scroll through here. By the way, it got Chris Menard Copilot. It got the right keynote speaker address and time correct. It got the 10 to 11 breakout sessions. Now, it did give me three instead of two. No big deal. And then it came back and got the 2 to 3 breakout sessions, and it got all three there. So that one's right. We got a break. We got reception, all that. Tuesday, the same thing. It's looking good. And Wednesday. So here's what I'm going to do. I actually like the way this looks, but I would like for the breakout sessions to be heading twos. Let's see if Copilot can handle that. In the prompt box, make the breakout sessions a heading two style. Let's see if it'll do it. It is looking good so far. So there is your refinement box, and you can keep working in it as long as you don't hit keep it. Because once you hit keep it, you're saying, okay, I'm done making changes. I will let this finish. Here I go again. Also, just as a quick reminder, I've covered this before. You can go back to the previous draft and you can go to the next draft. And I actually like the next draft. I'm just checking. Hey, got the breakout sessions a little off on Tuesday. I didn't catch that. And I guess it's just trying to get the times right. But look, I could still come in here and change these easily. Let's add one more. So let's say on Monday, we've got everything working. Monday evening, we're going to have let's make it on Tuesday. So in the prompt box, I said add an after hours event on Tuesday, 6 p.m. to 8:30 p.m. Again, it's keeping up with what I've done in one and then in two, and now we're on refinement number three. Here we go. I just want to see it on Tuesday, working our way down. There you go, after hours event. Last one, let's see if it'll do this. So there's the 6 o'clock to 8:30 after hours. I typed in the prompt box to make the after hours event on Tuesday from 6 to 8:30 a heading two style. Let's see if it comes back and does that for us. And by the way, we are on refinement four. There's Tuesday. Working. 4-4. I wasn't going to do this, but now I'm kind of curious. Let's say that we've got some special things happening at the after hours event. Add to the after hours event a scavenger hunt and three giveaways. I could have probably been detailed and said what the three giveaways are. Maybe they are a gift card to somewhere. Okay. That is actually pretty cool. It did break out the after hours event. I didn't specify how to do it. So we've got the scavenger hunt, win prizes, and then we got some giveaways. They broke out the times. That is fine with me. I can come in there and easily tweak that right there. I am on, by the way, 5 of 5. You can quickly go back here and look at the different ones. Once you've got it correct, you have the options down here to discard it, regenerate, or to keep it. I'm going to keep 5 of 5 right here. Perfect. That actually would have saved me a lot of time manually trying to come up with this. Feel free to subscribe to my YouTube channel. My Copilot training course is online, and I cover all the apps in one. So there's not Copilot for Word, Copilot for Excel. I just put them all in the same class. But I did break them out by the apps, and I'm continuing to add to it. Also, I have Excel, Teams, and OneNote available with online training. Have a great day. Thank you.